Hello, guys. Welcome to College Football Live Reaction. Live. We've got it for you today. Second and four. And about a yard. Third down and three now. You're on third down. Play action. First down. First down for Colorado State. Running right side, got a lot of room, first down. Second down, four now. Throwing it, first down. Incomplete on first down. But they're going to get a holding call, bring it back. First and 20 for the Colorado State Rams. And, of course, the student section of Colorado State doesn't agree with that. They're swearing at the refs now. But first and 20 now for Colorado State at the 48-yard line of the Warriors. Throwing it across the middle for and going to get about 10, maybe 15 yards. Second down, eight for the Colorado State Rams, and it's batted down. Third down and eight. Third down, eight. They need the 28. Throwing it across the middle. Got room to run inside the 20. to about the 10-yard line. Yards on third down. They're going to say first and goal. Throwing it, but not a good throw. Second down and goal for Colorado State. Second and goal. Throwing end zone touchdown. Colorado State touchdown. Now they're going to attempt the point after. It is good. Touchdown for the Rams. Back in a moment. And we're back, everybody.
Jared, we're watching.
And sorry about that, we're having some technical difficulties. All right. We're back.
Jared, if you don't come, we have to watch Ratatouille. If you don't want
go to- watch your little Ratatouille.
Jared.
Go!
Jared, but.
Second down and five. For Hawaii. Plenty of room to run across midfield and a first down.
This is a game on. What's your problem, kid? Go.
I don't
want to
go.
I want to put a game on there.
Can I watch a different movie on there?
First down and 10 for Hawaii.
Jared, that's
first and 10 at the 49 of Colorado State. Throwing over the middle. Caught for a first down. And now, first and 10, 18 seconds on the clock now for the Hawaii Rainbow Warriors at the 31-yard line. Running left side, QB keeper inside the 20 to the 10. And first down. First and goal, 3:10 to go, first quarter. Second down goal after the carry. 2:50 to go, first quarter. .235 to go first. Throwing outside. Trying to break the edge. Hit hard and stopped at the one. That's a nice hit, but may have been illegal. I don't know. Oh, I don't know. Third and goal, handoff right side, and it's stuffed up. Fourth down and goal.
I guess they're going to go for it on fourth and goal. They converted on the first one. And a timeout is whistled for. Fourth down and goal. They're going to go for it from the 3-yard line. We're going to get a timeout. Back in a moment. Fourth down and goal. We're still awaiting this play. Here we go. They're going to kick a field goal now. Field goal good for Hawaii. Back in a moment.
and turn inside the end zone and taken down. First down and 10 from the their own 18-yard line. Hand off right side. Some room to run. And about 8 or 9 on first down. You're on second and short. Offside is called against Hawaii. Play action. Deep ball. Intercepted. Back in a moment, more college football to come on the Star. We are back at it again, Ryder. First down for Hawaii and a false start. They're having a game clock issue right now here in the first quarter. (clears throat) 3 seconds and 2 and 1, that'll do it for us. Back in a moment. All right, sorry about that. Hawaii Bowl, 14:08 to go in the second quarter. Second and two for Hawaii. Play action, wide open across the middle. Got some yardage inside the 40. Throwing it outside, another completion. Oh, he dropped it. Second down, 10 for Hawaii. 13:11 to go in the second quarter. And a flag, it comes up. And they just called a false start on everybody but center. And another play at the middle. Third down and one. Fourth and two. Fourth and two from the just inside the 30. Oh, Mellon's caught! First down at the 12. Maybe the 10, or I mean the 11. First down and 10 at the 12. Play action, going to keep it himself all the way. And he fights through the defense. Touchdown, Hawaii. And they go for two and on the swinging gate, and they don't get it. Touchdown for the Warriors of Hawaii. Kickoff now. Hawaii to kick it away. And the Rams will take it at the 25. And few yards on first down. Second and four, and going to get about three. Third and one. And a first down. And across midfield for down for Calhoun. And a big time play there. Second and eight now. Third down. Third and three. Throwing it on third down, and it's a first down on over the air. So a hold called, first and 20 now. To the outside on first, on second and 22. And it's third and 17 about. Third down, 17. And it's going to be fourth down. We're going to go on the punt right now. And a touchback Hawaii ball when we get back. Hawaii ball now. First down and 10. Throwing the ball down the field and a flag is thrown. You're going to have to redo first down.
Second and five, screen or first down? Throwing the ball, they get it to the 40. Second and three. Second and three, trying to run to the right side and losing a yard or so. Time out Hawaii. Got more to come.
Third and four for Hawaii. Throwing. Tipped and incomplete. Punt here. It is going to make a big bounce. Out of bounds inside the five. Oh my goodness. 5 yard line. It's the start. Half the distance to the goal, Colorado State ball when we get back. All right, no gain on first down on the ground. Second and 10 now for Colorado State at the 3 yard line. Play action, rolling out, trying to run it on his own. Gonna get a few yards, maybe 4 or 5. It's going to be about 3 or 4 yards short. You're on third down. Third down, 4. Pressure put on now. Going to try to beat one man. And he's wrapped up at the 11. 2 yards shy of the first. Final timeout with 2:22 to go. Alrighty. 16-7 the score, Hawaii. There's a flag down. Let's see what the flag is. Throwing the ball on first down. First down, Hawaii. 1:47 to go. Clock running. The right at the field goal target line at the 29. Shoveling it down. Going to be just outside that first down yard marker. So it's going to be second and 2. Throwing, first down. Stop the clock momentarily. So one of the offensive linemen for Hawaii is going to have to sit out of plays. Helmet fell off. Running 4 near the first down marker. Clock running, though, 52 seconds. Second down, one. End zone, incomplete. 31 seconds to go. Third and one. Keep QB keeper touchdown, Hawaii. What a play there. PAT is good. 23-7 our score. We're going to be back in just a moment. 28 seconds to go. Here we go. Twenty seconds to go in the first half. Colorado State with two timeouts. Ball caught. Fifteen seconds to go. Clock running. To the outside, getting out of bounds. Nine seconds to go. Running out of time across the middle. It's caught for the first down. They're going to most likely call a timeout here. I believe they're going to kick a field goal coming up. We'll be back in just a moment. That is so good. I'm here. See you for the second half.
Welcome back. Third quarter coming up right here. We will have the third quarter in just over a minute. We are back, returning the ball at the goal line, getting you to about the 17-yard line, Colorado State ball, but we do have a flag. Let's see what we're going to get here on the penalty flag. Running the ball up the middle, about two or three on first down. Second down at seven for Colorado State. QB keeper, but getting hit from behind and maybe a yard or two short, and it's going to bring up third down. Third down two. Handoff up the middle. Very, very close. They're going to give him the first down, though. We have a sideline warning against Hawaii. Throwing down the field. Got a man. pass interference going to be thrown. It's going to go against Hawaii. Fifteen-yard penalty, but very much, if he would have caught that, much more than 15 yards could have been. Another flag after this put. Holding called against the Rams. Against Taylor. First down and 20 for the Rams of Colorado State. Going short pass, going to get about 6 yards. Bring up second down. Second and 14 at their own 30-yard line. To pass, and it's batted away. It's Ruke Justerman. Ferris the second gets the deflection. On third down, incompletion at fourth down coming up. We have a number change. Number 45 is now number 11. Punt coverage good for Colorado State. Hawaii ball when we get back.
It has been a long time since Hawaii defeated Colorado State. And welcome back. Third quarter of action, 12:22 to go. Running up the middle, 3-yard gain, and it's going to bring up a second and 7. Five first half possessions, 3 touchdowns and a field goal. Second down 7 for the Rainbow Warriors. And it's caught for the first down. Now, of course, the Mountain West Conference, Boise State, the only team in the AP Top 25. First down and 10 for Hawaii. Dropping back to throw it. The short screen pass through to run over across midfield near the 40. And a first down. 11:05 to go, third quarter. Here on this shovel screen pass. And some plenty of green grass to run. First and 10 from the 41-yard line. Throwing down the field! Incomplete. We're going to get a timeout by Colorado State. Back in a moment. Running on second down and first down for Hawaii. Big time run there. Yeah, some room to run to the left side, right out to the 25. Yard line, first down for Hawaii. 10 minutes to go, third quarter. Play clock running down. And we're going to get a flag. Flag. false start against Hawaii. First down and 15, 9:40 to go, third quarter. They're backed up to the 31-yard line. They need the 16 for a first down. About a gain of maybe 10 or 11. Looks like 11. Second and about. Maybe 4. For Hawaii. Rolling out to the right, throwing end zone! Touchdown, Hawaii! Big time touchdown for the Rainbow Warriors. EAT is good. 30-7. We have a real good one for the Hawaii Rainbow Warriors, 30-7. Back in a moment. We are back here on this College Football Saturday. Alrighty, guys. Hawaii and Colorado State. What better does it get? Kickoff here, 8:48 to go. Rams get to about the 17. They're going to roll it incomplete here. Maybe could have been a fumble. Left side, and it's a good gain of 8 on second down, bringing up 3rd and 2. Another first down for Colorado State, moving the chains. Over the middle. It's caught for a first down. Hand off. Going to get about 2 yards on first down. Injury timeout right here. We'll be back in just a moment.
We are back, second down eight, right here, at the 47-yard line of Hawaii. As did the injured player off. Second and eight, handoff up the middle, going to get about 1 or 2 yards.
Third down and six. They had a wide open receiver, but couldn't make the throw. Fourth down. We'll see what we get here on fourth down. Fourth down and six from the 45. Going for it. They need to get 6 yards. Call first down to the 30. Big time conversion on fourth down. Yeah, I just found some space when there was none. And just catches the ball for the first down. Running the ball, going to get maybe a yard. Second down, nine. Under center, play action. Got a man. That's on it. Kept playing the fact that I. Third down eight, deflected and complete. Fourth down. Another fourth down, and they're going to go for it. They're going to actually get a field goal. This 48 yarder. No good, wide right. Back in a moment. All right, we are back at it again. First down for Hawaii. Rolling out to the left. Room to run, maybe just a yard. Second and eight. And it's touchdown, Hawaii! Oh my goodness, just leading his man to the ball and a touchdown. And Hawaii is just getting the best of Colorado State. He just burned the receiver, just hesitated a second so the ball could get to him, and just outruns the defense. Touchdown, Hawaii. And this is... a positive going in for Hawaii here in this conference season. Maybe Hawaii can pull off All right, first down for Colorado State over the middle. It is caught. A lot of room to run inside the 30. Still on his feet inside the 20. Inside the 10. Finally, about down at the 6-yard line. Yeah, a lot of room to run. And just arm tackle is not going to take him down. A lot of tackles, and it took two men and a man does body slam him to the ground to get it that one. Ball on the Hawaii 6-yard line. First down and goal for Colorado State. Running left side and a shoestring tackle in the backfield. Second down goal.
Second down goal from the 7-yard line. And the touchdown. PAT coming up for Colorado State. That is definitely a touchdown. And the PAT is good. Huge one to go third quarter. Deep kick.
Aaron, did you put the Raspberry Pi on TV?
And now, gonna get to the 29-yard line. First down and 10 coming up for Hawaii. First down and 10. Oh, he is tripped up, but right after he got the first down. First down, under a minute 50 to go, third quarter. First down and incompletion. Second down and 10. And wrapped up in the backfield. Third and about 13 coming up. I'm out here. Here we go. Third down and 13 coming up for Hawaii. Throwing. Incomplete. Fourth down. So the other Mountain West game is underway. I'm going to try to pull that game up pretty soon. And it will be. We'll be back in just a moment. First down and 10 on 28. Throwing across the middle, and it's a first down. This is caught! Walk, touchdown, Colorado State! Oh my goodness! They're going to go for two. In Wyoming and New Mexico State is underway. I have like 1,000 games going at once. Oh.
I can minus spin too. It is currently nothing. Each team has used a timeout, I guess, in that game. 2-point conversion. It is incomplete. 8 seconds to go, third quarter. Third quarter, 8 seconds to go. Failed on the 2-point conversion. It's a 3-possession game. So right now, Wyoming, they are right now in New Mexico State territory with the football. That game on ESPN2. And it's kicked away. And he is stripped up at the 17-yard line. 4 seconds to go. Third quarter. Here we go. Across the middle, caught first down, and that'll do it for the third quarter. Fourth quarter is coming up. Back in a moment. Right now, Wyoming facing a third down at the 33-yard line. Green pass, and they're going to get a first down to the 23-yard line. That game currently on ESPN2. We will get to YouTube, Hawaii and Colorado State. More coverage of that in just a moment. We've got some news for you just a moment ago. Touchdown, Wyoming! But Hawaii and Colorado State, fourth quarter. It is coming right up. And brought down right at the line of scrimmage. So second down and 10. Second down here for Hawaii. What are you going to do here? Throwing. Left side. It's caught, first down. False start against Hawaii. So first and 15 coming up. First down, 15. Left side carry, and again a four ball out, and a turnover. Colorado State takes it away. Oh my goodness, this game is getting good. It's a 17-point game, Colorado State ball with a short field. Timeout Hawaii. Back in a moment. Both teams down to the final timeout. We've got an update for you from the Wyoming-New Mexico State game. But first, let's see this. Rolling out right side, we got a flag here as it's thrown away. But it's a hold against Colorado State. But back to what I was talking about. New Mexico State was fielding a kickoff
running all the way back to the 5-yard line and getting wrapped up. And they had a holding penalty. So now at the 2.5-yard line, that's where the New Mexico State Aggies going to have to start. And now another penalty, a false start. So they're going to have to go back to their 1.75 yard line. But 1st and 20, some room to run. You're going to get 3 yards on first down. So it only ended up being a 1-yard penalty, but they're at their own goal line now. And another penalty. And I don't know if that was holding the end zone or right outside of the end zone in that game. 2nd and 17 for Colorado State. And it just has to throw it away. So I guess there was a penalty against New Mexico State, like a kicking somebody penalty. I don't even know.
Running ball safety with the safety.
So 4th down and 17 now. And Colorado State gonna have to punt it away. So right now Wyoming up 9-0. Another flag. And it's a hold against the kicking team. 12-24 to go in the fourth quarter. 37-20 our score. Well, the road to the college football playoff is already underway. Wyoming up 9-0 against New Mexico State. That one on ESPN2. We are going to cover this one through the remainder of tonight's game right here on SN Sports 2. Washington and Auburn, don't miss it. Saturday at 3:30 Eastern time on ABC. Second down, 8 after the run for Hawaii. Clock running 11:52 to go. 17-point ball game. And a first down and more across their own 40-yard line. We've got a real good one. First down and 10. Incomplete down the field. Second and 10. Beautiful fourth quarter. Right here. And a gain of about one, maybe two, and it's going to bring up third down and long. Third down, 8. Here to come. Here we go on third down and 8. Hand off left side and 2 yards shy of the first. We're just going to let this clock run under 9 minutes. Or under the 10-minute mark. Not under 9 minutes. We've still got 10 minutes right now. We're probably going to get it down to 9:40. There's two punters now. Delay game. Hawaii has just used their final timeout.
4th and 3. And the punt down the field. Down inside the one, we got a real good one. More to come in just a moment. Back right here, 1 yard line, starting field position. Start at the one, Colorado State. And it's caught, what a play. Another big time play for Colorado State. They're moving the ball under 9 minutes to go. At midfield now. With room to the 26 yard line, a 8-24. Another first down for Colorado State. Must see college football. Seventeen point game.
It's first down and 10.
Touchdown, Colorado State!
Big time touchdown.
PAT, it is good.
10-point game.
Back in a moment.
Oh my goodness, what is the deal? Well, if you want to watch the game, go to cbssports.com/cbs-sports-network. Okay. Oh my goodness. Can't even watch this game. Just hold on. It'll be about 5 more seconds. Third and goal for Hawaii now. And it's fourth and goal. Why should I try to make it a 13-point game? And the kick is good. 40-27 our score right now. Back in a moment.
Rams get another first down at the 47 now. Throwing down the field, incomplete. Second and 10 for Colorado State, down 13 points. Short pass. Going to be very close to the first down. Third down, one. Running room. Spinning away from the tackle inside the 30.